She left me with a broken heart. Now I